the Fat Controller and his wife Lady Hat were waiting at Ellsworth Station, where Percy was going to take them to the canal boats. 20 minutes later, there was still no sign of Percy. At last, Percy arrived. So they quickly hopped aboard the coach, and Percy steamed quickly away. As they approached the canal, there was only a few seconds to spare. The Fat Controller and his wife boarded the boat and breathed a sigh of relief.